The winner of that $1.35 billion Mega Millions jackpot, the fourth largest in U.S. history, has come forward to collect the prize, according to state officials in Maine on Wednesday. Well, the winner had been a mystery and remains a mystery. The Maine State Lottery said the winner chose to remain anonymous and collect the cash option through a limited liability company, Lacoma Island Investments, LLC. I wonder if that gives any kind of insight into what they plan to spend the money on. Well, they did that instead of receiving the full amount in payments over time. According to a statement from a representative for the winner, quote, "The winner is thoughtfully considering the best use of the life-changing prize. The winner had the option of coming forward in person with the winning ticket, or yes, remaining anonymous through a trust," lottery officials clarified.